Good morning. My name is Kim Noble. I'm the Director of National Partnerships for Green for All. We are a national climate and economic justice organization working at the intersection of poverty and pollution to create an inclusive green economy strong enough to lift people out of poverty. I want to thank you so much for the opportunity to comment on the proposal to repeal the Clean Power Plan. I'm here today to speak out in opposition to Administrator Pruitt's attempt to roll back the Clean Power Plan. I believe that we all have a right to clean air and thriving communities. And this administration's proposal to repeal the Clean Power Plan is really a direct assault against our lives and our children's futures. Even as we've seen storms destroy communities like Texas and Florida and Louisiana and U.S. Virgin Islands and, of course, Puerto Rico. This administration continues to push dangerous policies that are literally killing our kids. We look to our leaders to safeguard our communities, but all we're really seeing from this administration is more polluted giveaways and zero solutions to our looming climate crisis. It's reckless actions like this that put our lives on the line, but especially our most disadvantaged communities. Dismantling the first and only federal limits on the carbon pollution from existing power plants, it won't help vulnerable families breathe. Rolling back key protections won't prevent superstorms or billions of dollars that it takes to recover, for these communities to recover. But investing in clean energy and keeping our air and water clean, they can and they will. Now is the time for action, not outdated ideas that line the pockets of polluters. So at Green for All, we're staying not on our watch. And we will fight to ensure that we protect Americans from the dangers of carbon pollution and climate change. And we refuse to allow big money to continue to rob our children and our vulnerable communities of the stronger future we all deserve. Thank you for your time.